Hi, Room 14ers. It's time to get started in Google Classroom. If you have not signed up for Google Classroom, please follow this link and enter this code. When you do that, it will bring you into our Google Classroom. The reason why you want to go there is because indeed there is an assignment for you. So let me go on over to, and bring that up, excuse me. So here we are at assignment 101. So when you go into Google Classroom, it will show you a list, and right there at the top is the first assignment. Click on it. It brings you to, well, here we have the heroes who have already signed up for Google Classroom. You can click right on there. And you're going to be filling out a student inventory or a survey. And your name, your number, please, and a variety of questions, mostly about you, but actually some that are about me. When you are done, you will submit it and come back here. And there should be a way. So let's see if I can get into Nellie. No, I cannot. But when you're done, there will be a way to mark the assignment done, and you are done. So 7 out of 32 have signed up for Google Classroom. I expect to see 32 out of 32 by the time we are in session tomorrow. If you have any questions, feel free to contact me through the chat function in Teams. You may also email me. Your parents have that information, or you may even text me if you'd like. Good luck, and look forward to seeing all of you tomorrow.